They say this sound works on any Pop-It. Oh, no.